y'all. There was a reason why I made those videos the way I did. Good morning, my love.
Right now, wait a minute. Right now is 10:47 a.m. Eastern. It's 9:47 Central, and it's and in the mountain is 8:47, and then in Pacific is 7:47. I'm gonna wash my face and go out. I made those videos before I did the videos because I want to say I was born in the '80s, and I was born in a time where it was okay for adults to tell other kids to tease kids. I was born in a time where a lot of people want to separate 80 kids from peers, how they want to make 80s and 70s and 90 kids feel bad or feel like they were smarter or above others, and now it backfired. I made this video because I'm tired of the mixed messages as a male where I was subjectified very early and sexified very early, and that wasn't right. I was looked upon as somebody that needed to have sex or somebody that was pro to go out and get sex and not being mindful. Wait a minute. If females had a right to a privacy, but you got some fast females, how do some females are taught to be fast? And that's not talked about. And then you look at the black community, there's no middle. Oh, you can't have sex or you can't do premarital sex, but you got other kids out here, other adults out here doing everything under the sun. Nobody messes up. You even got these preachers coming out doing stuff under the sun. Yes, we're all human, but I'm tired of this thing. Y'all want to tell people, be good, hold the faith, but you got a lot of good, but a lot of good people can get influenced or commit suicide. Me, as a gay male that don't bother nobody, and it goes back to when I used to like go around prey on people that used to ask for change and only adults, because in the gay community, I couldn't fit in. Oh, you too pretty, or you too ugly, or you too weird. Oh, you're not. Now, don't get me wrong. There was a time I had shady moments because I was around the people that was instigating people that was trying to like make it like rely on them. And I want to talk to some of y'all older white men of the baby boomer time and of the gray solid generation time. Why is it that y'all got to get men of color to be young men that are insecure? Why do you got to get men of color that are insecure about their color, about how they look up too light, too dark, not light enough, not dark enough? Why y'all want to try to make that lie that light-skinned people got it more better or dark-skinned people got it better when we're all in different individual same boat? Why is it that some of y'all mothers, y'all, when y'all have sons, either you hate them or you treat them like son husbands or you treat them like the lost strange child and then 1 minute want to give them that sugar cold love? And even some of y'all females, when y'all mind screw males, y'all do that too much. And even, but I'll get into that in a moment. But I'm tired of me not living my truth that I want to live my truth. Now, living my truth is not somebody that be all a flaming fag that go out and say, ah, girl, what's up? Oh, guess what? Did you buy the next news? And I want to talk to some of y'all straight women, or I want to talk to some of y'all women where y'all straight, bisexual, lesbian. I'm not pigeonholed to talk about, girl, you know what happened? Guess what happened? I want to be some of y'all, and I don't want to come off as somebody that think I know it all and be a wise ass or be a wise guy. I want to be someone that talk about different things. That's why I'm about the weather, the seasons, and I want to be someone talk about I want to be somebody talk about how the weather change, how sometimes we go through psychological changes, not just only physical changes. I'm somebody that have love for people, and that's why I take a lot of walks, and I like to talk about trees and nature. See? Like I said, females, I view y'all as water. Women and trans women, I view y'all as water and current, where y'all are to be nurture. When it comes, which is a little bit of like healthy, clear salt water. When it comes to men, I view y'all as like different levels of men and trans men. I view y'all as different levels of flame and fire. That's south. Because remember, the warm part of the fire is when the water is when the fire is red, that's when it gets a little overly masculine. When the fire is yellow, like the sun, it's more moderate masculine. When the sun is kind of like blue, it's a sensitive part of the fire, and that's south. Then when it comes to women, and that's anchor, the fire's anchor south, and that's what I'm attracted to. Then you have the air. air. Air is east. You know, when, you know, the air is east, the air is kind of balanced. So when men and women can walk in, so remember, evaporation, and there's evaporation, and then there is autumn, when the seasons change and evaporations in the middle, that's autumn. Then when it comes to spring, north is when men and women come together, which is spring, to compromise. I'm gonna draw that later, because again, a lot of y'all toxic men, y'all gotta be let go. Y'all gotta be ghosted. Now, yes, there's ways we can all have protection, but like I said, I'm doing this video because it's been our trauma of men I deal with, how y'all always go for men that look good or men that y'all think look soft, and y'all say that we're treated like aliens. It goes back to what I'm saying. Why is it that you can't have good-looking males of all shades? Why can't men of different looks, whether y'all look aggressive, in the middle, or nice-looking? And I don't mean light-skinned men, just light-skinned men. Remember, you can have gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous dark-skinned men, gorgeous, gorgeous caramel brown-skinned men, gorgeous, gorgeous light-skinned men. Same thing with the feet, and even white. Because a lot of people have a problem with good-looking men. And no, it needs to be a balance. Me, like I said, I'm like the air where I breathe off the sensitive part of blue fire. I'm going to draw that later. But as I was saying, I like to bring love, humbleness, and kindness. That's just me. And y'all men with this hyper, and y'all NWA men from ever since 1988, and worse with attitudes, but some white man say y'all be ready to fight them. No. We need to let go of this hyper masculine mentality down title. And people like me, and also to be fair, there was a white man in the gay community I dealt with, and not all, they want to use me to, they going to manipulate me and say, saw my looks, but they want to use me to compare me to other men and say, okay, other men are not attracted to you. Even before I met them, I got tired of being gaslit about my appearance, and that's not right. Oh, you look too strange. You look too feminine, but can you get me off? Yes. I want to talk about that. That's not even by black men. That's been white by some white men as well. Me, I said I'll start for nothing, and that went over y'all head. This is why our society is set, and this is why I want to get into adult entertainment. I'm not there just because I want $1 million just in a moment. I'm not there because I want $1,000. I want to put my heart and love into it the so safe way, because I'm tired of always it's got to be high fire, out of control fire, and dangerous fire, just like high tide water, dangerous water, and current water. And with all that crashes, it's doing nothing but bringing tornadoes, avalanche, hurricanes, and lavas, and fires all around to make a mudslide. And whenever you have toxic femininity, whenever it's from a man or woman, it's dangerous. Whenever you have toxic masculinity from a man or woman, it's dangerous. That's why I put spring as north, because before spring come, you ever know before spring come, somewhere between late January or somewhere in the February month before art, just as March appears, you ever know when the weather is, you ever know when temperature is between, you ever know when the temperature is between 62 and 67, you ever notice when, wait a minute, you ever know when the air is between 57 to 62, I'm going to do that. When I draw that the air smells good, because it's up in the mountain when it's warm for that time of year. There's some bounce in that. Same thing in the spring. I'll draw that later. But like I said, I had nothing but love to bring to people. I love y'all.